And what is up, guys? As you know, I'm Pokemon with One, and today we are playing a certain little Lego game. Lego Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars. Now, this is on PC, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a new game. We're gonna do this on slot 4, because I haven't already said it, so. And this doesn't require a mouse, so I'm fine because my mouse recently broke. So, here we go. The Prologue! The Geonosian Arena! And there's so much continuity in this thing, it's hilarious. Oh, there's so much add-ons, like the ice cream. The fact that they're not wearing chains. The cameras, the movies. Your lipstick.
Hey, what are you gonna do?
Jango Fett offering a look at the ice cream. Now I will be getting as many golden bricks as I can because I've already completed this game, so I know everything's gonna happen. So I'm gonna get True Jedi. I'm gonna at least try and get True Jedi, and then get everything off this game while in story mode. Then come back in free play once I beat the game. Now, once we get 15 golden bricks or more, I will be coming back to, I will be showing you guys some bonus things that it's just funny. An interesting thing that you can do in order to get the villainous players. Now I do have cheats for this game, I'm just not going to use them much. As I have said before, I will be doing complete walkthrough on this, some commentary as well, and I might have my friend Purple Talon 1 come and comment as well with me on this. Basically almost everything, the thing I love about LEGO Star Wars is that basically anything and everything is destructible. I'm already a bitch. One thing I like more about this is that it actually shows you how much health your vehicle has. Okay. Now, I'm not so much on the idea of getting mini kits completely, because even I have difficulty with those. Back up, absolutely. But yeah, if I was playing on Wii, I would be definitely playing two-player with either my father or my sister, or a friend of mine, you know why. But one of the things is that I will be telling you guys a sneak thing. I do have an upcoming movie I am trying to do if any of you guys have heard or seen, they have a thing called Black Hawk Down that happened on October 3rd, 1993. And the thing is that I'm making a remake of it. You've seen the Black Hawk Down videos, you've seen the Black Hawk Down everything, you've seen the Battlefield version of it. I've done everything. You've seen everything. But I'm doing Modern Warfare 3 version. Get inside! Sorry, wrong person. One of the things is that this is a constant motion game. Now the one cheat you will see me use during gameplays is the perfect deflection cheat, because I'm not that good at deflecting it, so not hard, so. I find this to be ultimately funny. Here it comes! Here you go, kid. Ooh, it's on sideways. I can't get it off. Oh look, I got a rocket. Thank you. Now, there's two ways of doing this, but I'm gonna do it my way. Why I keep swinging my lightsaber is because even if you keep moving, it deflects everything. On to the final three. This is just my favorite part. And Padme. Obi-Wan Kenobi, we get Anakin Skywalker, and then we get Padme Amidala. And for most of you that don't know, that Monday, July 15th, was my birthday. I'm officially 16 years old, and it's 2 days late. But the original... few days late, because I don't know when I'm posting this, but I'm currently recording this Thursday, and Friday, I'm saved up my money, and I'm getting a Wii U. So I will be doing that, but one of the things is that my Dazzle has been having issues. Also, this is all the characters that you see in the movie, from the series. And this is all from the first season. And so what we will be doing... is I will be doing every episode from here on out. So I'll be doing the first episode of every campaign in order, because that's just how it triangulates. And I will be turning on some cheats. I won't be turning all on. I'll be having like stud magnet in order to help me get certain things. But yeah, once you get 2 out of 3, you can go down to the lower levels. But until then... and of course, you can grab the Admiral. And then this is not your save zone. This is just to go to your mission select, or to swap out your characters with one you have, or one you've created. But you can... So here's what we'll do, is we'll go in this order, Balogi from Dooku, to General Grievous, to Chrysophysis, And this is just the first episode. So that's all for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, as you know, you don't doubt, because I'm Pokeless, and I'm getting the F out.